He stole the spotlight this week, if you ask me. Absolutely incredible kickboxing background, of course, undefeated in mixed martial arts so far. Says a lot of unpredictable things. Said a couple of fun things this week, which I won't repeat on air.